Was that the Green Goblin circling the control tower? No telling the damage that maniac could do if he gains access to the raft security systems. Shield scanners are going wild. You must be close to something.
How can it be?
That does... Not look like it is supposed to be there.
Whatever that is, it's radiating some dangerous energy. Best to step back, Spider. You should be able to reach the control tower from here. If you can avoid triggering the defense system, you should be fine.
What good are all these fancy weapons if they're turned off? Here, let me help you with that!
There must have been a clearance sale on lasers when they built this place. There's got to be something we can do to get past them.
Oh, don't worry, little heroes. I have plenty more toys for you to play with.
The prisoners have hacked into the security network. They're in control of all the raft's heavy weaponry.
Ugh!
To get past those security gates, you're gonna have to access the terminals in the proper sequence.
Never seen you smile before.
Nice work, team.
Ha ha. Level up.
You're right on time, fools. The chaos has just begun. This entire facility will soon be under my control. I'll amass the greatest army of villains ever! And you get the honor of being our first victims!
Ah!
Heroes aren't too bright, are you?
You need better training.
Your powers aren't working on it. But Venom Symbiote is still vulnerable to sonic attacks. Maybe we can use the prison alarm system against it.
I'm on board.
The alarm is doing the job.
He's had enough. I know my pal Eddie here looks like a bad death metal cover band version of me, but under all that rippling xenomorphic protoplasm is a guy who wants to do what's best. Usually. He may seem lethal, but when the world really needs him, he always chooses to protect it.
You would trust us after this, then we
fight with you, little spider. And once the world knows who its one true champion is, we will devour you whole.
I'll take what I can get.
We are Venom. Is there a problem? Our methods may be more extreme than these other so-called heroes. But we seek the same goal, to protect the innocent and to punish the guilty. Especially Spider-Man.
Something more I can do you for? We've got a long, weird history, me and him. Our bond goes back further than either of us care to admit. Sure, he may constantly threaten my life and the lives of everyone I love, but, you know, maybe you have a point.
Troubled friend. I am wanted in dozens of star systems, so my vote is yes. I have learned the hard way that being a hero means you must sometimes do the wrong thing in order to get the right results.
Something's not right. I can feel it in the air. Every bird from here to Jersey is on edge. I can sense it. It's almost like the whole city is pulsing with strange energy. We gotta get out of here and track it down.
You may be getting closer to the tower, but I'm the one in control.
Free time is over, punks. Time for lights out. You better be here to help, cause I'm running out of empty cells. Nice to finally have some backup. Thought I'd have to clean up this mess all by myself.
I'm letting these prisoners out early for bad behavior.
Oh, come on! You have got to be kidding me! This a third time. Sweet Christmas. Can we make this quick? Being in lockdown brings back some nasty memories. An old foe from back in the day was up for parole. Heard he changed his ways, so I came to put in a good word at his hearing. Tried to do the right thing and ended up trapped in jail. Story of my life.
Goblin must have reprogrammed the security gates. He's trying to slow you down.
Never let walls hold me back before. Not about to start now.
Good call.
How come they can never make getting out of prison easy? Oh, right.
Amazing! But there are more twists and turns still to come!
More of them? Are you serious? How many crazy super-powered prisoners does this stupid place hold?
At last count? 616. Against three? Those are terrible odds. When this is over, remind me to never hang out in your dimension again, Miles.
got you covered.
Chaos unleashed.
Venom strike.
Got you covered.
You guys, wait. Something's not right here. The mist. Is any of this real?
Whatever's happening, we can beat it. Keep fighting.
Yes, my children. Keep fighting. To the death.
Catching attack!
Mysterio's mess must have mucked up their minds. We've got to remove these kids from play before they hurt anyone, including themselves.
Of course.
Now, Genie, I thought you said the raft was for elite villains. What are these chumps doing here? Don't buy into their ruse. These guys belong behind bars, just like all their criminal pals.
My spider sense usually goes nuts when bad guys attack. Well, at least my other powers are still working.
Venom strike.
Not yet.
Web shot.
Good job. Fetch, boy. Not cool. This is totally what oppression looks like. I demand a phone call, a lawyer, and a fair trial.
Venom strike.
Fireball.
When I get out of here, I'm really gonna let you have it. Just give me like 10, 15 minutes to recover. Okay? Thanks.
Hey, I didn't come all the way to an alternate reality to get thrown in a prison cell. I could have just stayed home for that.
I had higher hopes for these young champions. If you think you can defeat me, you are deceiving yourselves.
You just got taken down by a princess, pal.
Oh, gun cover! Yeah.
Firebird! Yeah. Down!
Truly magical.
Oh.
no illusion, heroes. You're doomed! I do love the Catamonians! Truly magical!
I swear we'll make it up to you. If you can ever find a way to trust us again.
Wait! Is that Venom on your team? So, I guess that means we're cool then, yeah?
Every generation needs heroes.
We doing this or what? Hope you can use a big hand! I totally just embarrassed myself in front of my idols. It must have been that weird mind mist of his. It altered our perception and made us think we were fighting against more supervillains, but it was really you. Not exactly one for the scrapbook.
We didn't join you to make new friends. We had heard the rumors, and to be honest, we are glad they were true. We won't feel any remorse about eliminating the original if there's already another ready to take his place.
Glad that's over. Can we please just move on? I got a distress call from Spidey, the other one, when the riot started. We were on patrol nearby, so we managed to get here right before the force field went up. Lucky us.
Sorry about the mix-up. It happens. More than I care to admit. Oh, that. Yeah. But all the reality-hopping stuff can get sort of confusing, even for me. All that really matters is that I'm here right now and I'm on your side. Cool?
Make it quick, kid. Sooner we get off this blasted island, the better. Whole place reeks of trouble, and not the kind I like getting into. You wanna find those stones? Then let's go hunting.
You heroes just won't quit, will you? It would almost be admirable if it wasn't so blasted annoying!
Let's take them down.
Ugh!
Next stop, the Rab's main control room. If the Goblin wants to break out, he'll have to do it from there.
And once that force field goes down, Manhattan becomes supervillain central.
Be honest, it kinda already is, right? Why else would so many of you guys live there? Technically, I live in Jersey, but I get your point.
First floor, supervillains and butt kickers.
Yes, perfect. That jade jester may think he's the mastermind behind this jailbreak. But once I deactivate the prison's force field, I'll show him who truly has the superior intellect. Hmm? Though I suppose I'll have to show you first, won't I? You will rue the day you thought yourselves fit to challenge Otto Octavius! I am your superior! Fortunately, you are nothing but fools! This brand of fisticuffs is beneath a genius like me!
Targeting Let me help you with this outcome.
Worthless! Worthless! I am your superior! It cannot be! Make way! I have returned! You heroes lash out with brute force against those who threaten you intellectually! You cannot lock one as brilliant as I away in a cage! Dr. Octopus must be free to reign supreme! Meddlesome morons are always getting in my way!
You need better training.
Fireworks! Like you to do the work of a king, Otto. As much as I'd love to stay and play, there's still so much more that must be done. Fortunately, time is on my side.
The goblin can escape while the Wrath's force field is still up, but I'm starting to wonder if that lunatic has a different plan in his warped mind.
Oh, man. How come I always have to fight him in high places? It never ends well.
Normally, I'd ask what took you so long. But today, I've got a little extra time on my hands. Too bad. Yours is about to run out. This stone was delivered to me by fate. You'll never take it away from me. future is mine to never.
I am Groot.
Huh. I think I finally broke him.
Worse. He's lost control of the Time Stone. There's no telling what sort of damage a madman such as he could do to the laws of nature.
Yeah, it may rip the time stream to shreds, but you gotta admit, it's pretty flarkin' hilarious.
That's not exactly the word I would choose. Look!
This is how it all ends. I shall be waiting here for you.
This is how it all ends. This is how it all ends.
Or we could work together for once and make sure that it isn't. What do you say, Norman?
This is how it all ends.
Worth a try. This ought to hold you until the raft's guards can fit you for a new straitjacket.
Whoa, hey, not a good idea.
I know what I'm doing. These things need to be put in a safe place.
Your pocket is not a safe place, Space Bro.
That's funny. Because this one has been doing just fine in there.
You telling me he had one of those stones all along, and he didn't bother using it?
It's far better that he didn't, when used by those unaccustomed with cosmic power. The Infinity Stones can yield disastrous results.
Like landing us on this miserable mud ball of a planet.
Will we be thrown back in our cell now?
No. If the future is as grim as it looks, you're better off by our side than behind bars.
There are still four more stones out there. Each one just as powerful, but in totally different ways. If they can all do crazy stuff like that on their own, we really don't want to find out what all six can do together. We didn't mean to bring them here to Earth, but it happened. So now, it's up to us to track the rest down before Thanos can. I'd like to say this isn't your fight, but you know I'd be lying. We need you. All of you. Hell, probably about 20 more of you. But we'll take what we can get. And together, we'll make sure that there is no way in this galaxy, or any other, that a tyrant like Thanos will... Really? Come on, man! I only get to make speeches like that once! Twice a year, tops!
Sorry, gotta take this. It's my wife. Jess, baby, I can't really... yeah, well, there was this thing out on the raft, and, I know, but I'm sure Danny and Matt can handle. We'll be right there.
Okay, now... Can we get back to it?
We better, because my girl just found your next stone.